I've seen, I think there's a right way and there's a wrong way to handle those negative comments that a contractor may get. Mm-hmm. Do you have any humorous comments that, you know, where you've seen a contractor go completely the wrong way? Or are there even some creative ways where you've seen a contractor respond? I think one of the worst things you could probably do is not respond at all, right?
Yes. Yeah. Not responding at all is definitely the worst thing. You know, my advice about reviews is it's human nature again to be very defensive.
Mm-hmm.
And oftentimes you have that right. But the thing to keep in mind is that the customer is always right.
Too, right.
Right. And so there's this fine balance of understanding and using the right approach where you're not kind of jumping down their throat, but you are, you know, establishing your values as a company and showing exactly what you did. Mm-hmm. And also like owning up if you did mess up, then owning up to that.
Mm-hmm.
And reaching out to them and saying, you know what, we're sorry about that, and we want to make it right.
Yeah,
we want to make it right. And here's what we're going to do. Like, show the actionable steps that you're going to take, you know.